Oh, my friends, it has been revealed. We knew the Cosmic Brushes was coming out with another palette for the winter holiday season, and it's coming out at the same time as the Gothic palette restock. This is their Wonderland, so it's coming out on the 17th of November. Let's chat about this. Oh my goodness, if you don't know who Cosmic Brushes are, where have you been? Don't worry, I'll explain to you guys. Cosmic Brushes are a UK-based indie brand that somehow, magically, seem to keep their prices very affordable despite being indie. And this new palette? I mean, I'm a little bit dead. This is the Winter Wonderland palette, and it has 12 dreamy soft mattes and 8 dazzling metallics. Of those 2 metallics, there's a multi-chrome and 1 duochrome. And I gotta say, one of those multi-chromes is a dead-on dupe. And I mean dupe, possibly better than of the Danessa Myricks Lightwork 3. So it dupes one of the shades in there rather spectacularly. How do I know this despite me not having the palette? My gorgeous friend Tia, who does have a code, and I'm going to put it down below along with her affiliate link, outlined it to me because she has the 2 palettes and was able to compare it. By the way, her code is Tia10. You can get some money off there. Alternatively, you can also use my other friend, who is Makeup on Your Radar, and their code is Radar10 for 10% off, because let's be real, we don't want to pay full price. And I gotta say, this is spectacular. It's £28, which in my mind, excellent quality, excellent price. Like, I mean, P. Louise have just outlined that they're coming out with this blue toned palette. And I gotta say, this is so much better. It is edited down. There's some interesting formulas. Anything that I have from Cosmic Brushes, I already love. And we even have swatches. Do you see that shade in the center? It's the bluey purple one. Yeah, you know the one. That's the one that is a full on dupe of the Danessa Myricks Lightworks 3. Like, I'm just saying, one of the shades in there is identical, except, in my opinion, this is way, way better. Like, it's way more opaque. It actually has more bang for your buck. This is absolutely stunning. The mix of the light and the dark, this is just done so well. I am livid. This is how many amazing palettes in a row? How dare they? How dare they? I am trying to not buy as much, and yet this has me. It does. I'm going to get it, and I'm going to use my gorgeous friend Tia's code. This is just such a spectacular winter palette, and I love that they've done a winter holiday palette rather than like a Christmas palette, because this is much more versatile. It's much more kind of inclusive to lots of different people. And I mean, who doesn't love a blue eyeshadow? I mean, the 80s definitely does. And hell, I'm wearing a blue dress right now. So, I mean, I'm made for this. I think this is absolutely stunning. I have all of their palettes to date. And this is going to have to be part of the collection. I mean, I'm just saying, I think it's absolutely stunning. £28, in my mind, is extremely good for what you're getting. I mean, that's a £20 palette for £28 with a multi-chrome and a duochrome. And 6 metallics. I don't understand, because the math is difficult here, and yet she's made it work. She's made it work. I am so excited about this. I will absolutely be getting this. I knew I was going to get it anyway before it had even like been shown, but this is fabulous. Let me know what you guys think. Are you as absolutely feral for this as I am? Because I just think it is spectacular. Let me know down below what you think.